To the world, the of giving and receiving. Now, through our day-to-day lives, I mean, we all remember that the true joy is everything. We may not be able to afford expensive lavish presents like those wise people, but we can give an offering to the Savior just as valuable, the gift of self-service to our fellow men. May God bless our efforts this season. Merry Christmas.